gave me any trouble. I get them any way I please, and never stayed around for tomorrow. Well, I'll be gone. Until I met this gal in Illinois. She was a real-life piece of machinery. Lord knows now why. I got